set in seventh grade. Austin Riddle on piano, eighth grade. Gray Selma, her first time out with the jazz guitar, eighth grade. And Parker, is that Parker back there? Is actually the old guy in the group, Parker Sellers. He is a 10th grader, but this is his first time ever playing electric bass in a group. He's a vocal major here, so he just picked up his song. So one of the things that I like to do each year whenever possible is I do a little feature for the seniors. And there are a frightening large amount of them in the jazz ensemble this year. That's not quite even all of them, but we have Carissa Lee on flute. Wes Phillips on saxophone.
Thank you.
brought Mark back on the KU Entertainment team. He brought us back on KU. I have my fans. Guaranteed in football game, bro. Mark Pack.
Thank you.